So we're gonna get done our hair today. I'm gonna show you everything that we're gonna be doing. I already washed and tangled my hair with this, and don't be rude. And I did a hair mask the other day, so I ain't do it again, but for our presentation purposes, you feel me? And so yeah, we're about to get into styling.
Yeah. Are you using a new product? They already know like about As I Am and Echo Gel. But you're using a new product by S.I.M., aren't you?
No.
No? So you're using that product?
I mean, it's not new. I thought I already showed you. But I'm using a leave-in conditioner. I wasn't going to mention it that much because I'm not sponsored. Yeah. But yeah, I'm using that, I guess.
But, yeah. Yep. So we're about to go ahead and get started. Roll intro.
If I gotta choose someone, then it must be her. She been here since day one. I guess I'm gonna have to call her back. I guess I'm gonna have to call her back. I guess we're gonna have to go hit London, Paris, and Montego back.
What's up, guys? So I am trying a new method. Y'all know every time I come on here, I have to try something new, right? So it's pretty much something I didn't know that Soraya knew, and so she is sharing with me. And guess what I got here with me? I told you I was going to get her sooner or later. So, I'm not going to lie, y'all. I was a little scared because, like, y'all know I've been my hair flat iron for, like, almost a month. So, I'm like, what if my hair don't curl back up? It's a part of my hair that, like, kind of didn't. And so, like, I was nervous about it. But with this new technique that she showed me, it actually looks like my hair is actually doing what it's supposed to do. So I'm not as nervous no more. Because I was nervous. I'm like, oh, did I just damage my hair? Like, I just wanted to see, you know, how much hang time I had. So, I mean, you know.
Not look at you.
I'm curling my hair back. I got Soraya here because she is the reason why I do my curls the way I do them, because she showed me methods, and she showed me this new method, and I'm gonna show y'all. So, like, if anytime you want to try something new, you know, I never think is wrong with trying a new method to for your curl, especially for your curly hair. So, yep. So yes, we're gonna get into it. As you can see, some of my hair is already. I did some of it in this little part. Mm-hmm. So yep. I'm going to keep doing it, and hopefully I get the same result everywhere. But I know I am. I'm just was a little nervous. Y'all know me.
Yeah, no, you was about to cry.
I was about to cry. I really was.
She said, shut up.
I'm like, no, my hair. So
poor baby.
Yeah. So, I think the hair curls all flourishing and stuff.
You feel me?
She irritates you. All right, y'all. Yeah, well, I'm gonna show y'all, of course, that little method that she just taught me. Or, better yet, I think Soraya can show you her method that she taught.
Oh.
Yeah.
Sure.
I think she can. Yeah.
When I get there.
So, yep, she's gonna show us her method, and we're gonna go from there.
Yeah.
So, y'all just enjoy watching us do our hair. Again, I'm going back from straight to curly, so sheesh.
Wish her luck, please.
Wish me luck. Okay. All right, y'all. We out.
Thank you.
Just to give y'all, can you use my hair and show them what it was that you taught me, like when I was like struggling, that actually have my hair like more defined now?
I'm gonna drew show because I want to see if you got it.
All right, talk me through it. So
okay, so you take a strand of your hair and you separate it by like where the curls naturally separate. Naturally, you shouldn't have to fight with it. All right. Then you take it and you just really from the root, take the product and smooth it down. A couple times, you know, to really make sure it's really worked into them. Okay. I do it a little faster, but that's essentially the idea.
I just want them to see it.
Mm-hmm. You want me to do it one time?
Do you want to?
You asked me to.
Yeah, you can do it. Okay. One little part. And then, like, talk to me. Like, what is... Because, like, I've been trying to get you on here for, like, the past, you know, one, maybe two videos ago. And because, like, you know, everything about my hair, like, curling it up and stuff like that, you taught me. Mm-hmm. So, like, what was your inspiration, like, for all this? Like, because you used to watch a lot of curly hair videos.
Is that my inspiration?
Yeah. Like, what made you want to... Well, what gave you, what helped you? I guess I'm asking you two questions. What made you want to do it? Go natural? And then also, too, what helped you form your, because you have a whole formula for your hair that you do.
So what helped me, what made me want to do it? I started my hair journey in 2020, this summer of 2020. So, like, back that happened in March, about, like, June or July, I was like, yeah, I want to do something new. And really because it was like, I'm not going anywhere. And so, like, if it looks dumb, hey, I tried. But we in the house. Can nobody say nothing about it? There's no record of it. Mm-hmm. For real. So that's what made me want to start. Like, where I just came from. That's why I started doing it. Because I was looking for something to do. I was bored in the house, and the house was bored. And, I stumbled across this video while I was on YouTube. And this girl talking about these girls that were, it was Penny Sobar and Bianca Renee today. They were talking about, like, different types of shampoos and things of that nature that was, like, good for your hair. You know? And so, yeah. And what was your other question?
I'm talking about your routine.
My method kind of came from it just came from a whole bunch of other places. I watched this girl, this lady, woman, person, sorry. Her name was Natural Rain on YouTube with Jalen Mitchell. Mm-hmm. And like she was like, yeah, you know, I use a lot of water and you should get, you know, I use a lot of water and product that I watch like other people. Like it was just a compilation of different people's methods. I just thought trial and error trying to figure out what worked for me. Mm-hmm. So for me I have to detangle before I wash and then put a little conditioner in there afterwards. I do a mask after I wash and condition my hair and then, you know, weave in, keep my hair moisturized and soft. Gel because I don't have the texture that works with creams or mousses, just different things, whatever works. I tried a lot of things. I spent a lot of money trying a lot of things, but I wish I could get those back. But since I can't, I can help other. I might as well help other people start save money.
Cause like literally, y'all. When I was first starting my hair journey, and I think I talked about this before in videos. Like I did not know what I was doing. I was blow drying my hair and then wetting it when that wasn't right, and then trying to leave out the house and just air drying and all that stuff. I know what I was doing. And one day she's like, can I play in your hair? And I was like, sure. Okay.
Cause like, you trying to make my voice sound like it was that light.
It was that light. I'm like, sure, you can play in my hair. And like now I'm out here a curly girl because I let my sister play in my hair and show me and help train my hair and show me what I'm supposed to do for my hair. Mm-hmm. So like, yeah, I'm telling them I was gonna get you on here because like that's the reason why I do my hair the way I do it. Mm-hmm. So I'm like, I gotta get on here and talk about it because like you talk about, you did porosity and stuff like that. Why is that important?
Porosity, because it tells you, like, what's the name? Porosity is more important than your hair type because porosity tells you what to use, whatever the case may be. Now, my hair being, like, the pattern that is, I have 3C, 4A, is my color type? It's something like that, 4A, 4B, it's somewhere up in there. Mm-hmm. But that's not more important than the fact of how's my hair accept moisture? That's all porosity is. How does your hair take the moisture that you're trying to give it? Mm-hmm. So I know I have low porosity here. I can't put too much protein in my hair. Mm-hmm. I know that moisture is harder, hard to get into my hair, but it's crazy. It's just as hard to like get it out. Mm-hmm. So like I know I'm not that girl who can wear their hair every day, whatever the case may be. Like, because my scalp is oily as well, so I just have naturally oily scalp, but that's different. But like, you know, I have to do a little bit more when it comes to wetting my hair and like the products I use. High porosity, I have to use moisturizing products, but I can't use nothing too heavy, you know.
Yeah, for me, it's like I have to oil my hair every day.
It's because your scalp job, but your porosity. Mm-hmm. It's like it's what determines. Like you can use a protein treatment, mm-hmm. and you'll be green, and then you can use a product with protein in it, all at the same time. You'll be good. My hair start like shriveling up and crying, oh. So I can't do that. So why porosity is important. Now, does your hair texture play a part in it? Sure, but. You know, to know how you rest them. Like, if you have more, like, 4C hair, butters. Like, hair butters too good for you. If you have 2A to 3, you know, mousses and cream. If you're somewhere in the middle, gels. Mm-hmm. You know, so.
Yeah. I've been wanting to get your hair, like, for so long. Just to, you know, because, like, you're, like, a natural hair, like, doctor. Without the license, but like, okay. But yeah, you just do a good job with talking about stuff like this, up as far as like the hair.
So a lot of facts in my head.
Yeah, yep. So that's one thing I'm happy about because your facts help me. So, yep. So y'all, my hair actually curled up. I'm so happy because like at the beginning of this, I was like, If it ain't gonna curl,
she's really ended it all.
I'm not doing it, but
she was gonna have to do it because I already wear my hair. Somebody's gonna do something. So but I'm not doing that with her. I said, you ain't doing what?
I'm like, I'm not doing it. But my hair is curly, so. Man, the shrinkage is really going. What's gonna kill me? Cause like, bro,
first off, they didn't see my hair when it was peeking down my back, and I was doing all this with the hang time. But you know, for the one time, I'm gonna let y'all experience. You feel me? Like,
see, all right. Shrinkage be real with your curly hair. So that's kind of like why I wanted to straighten it for the moment I did. When the video that y'all gonna see me get my hair straightened, because I'm like, what my hang time looking like? But then, you know, you start hearing voices in your head, people like, yeah, you gotta do something to keep, because you know, by you straightening it, it's not gonna curl back up. And I'm like,
oh, okay,
it's not gonna curl back up. What you mean by that? Like, I work too hard for my curls, so now it's like, oh, okay, it curled back up, so. We back.
I ain't gonna lie, that's the reason my silk press ain't last so long. Somebody was like, what if it don't curl back up? What if you damaged your hair? Why would you say that?
Right. Why would you say that? Like,
what did you gain from that?
You wanna fight or something? Cause it's the way you act. It's the way you act. What? But yeah, so. Oh my god, I'm so happy I got my sister on the hair video.
So I'm mad sleepy, but I've been up since 5 this morning. Yeah.
Cause like, yeah, you woke up an hour earlier than me. Well, an hour and, yeah, cause I've been up since 6:30.
Yeah, I woke up and I just stared at my son. I was like, do I have to go?
So, poor thing.
I guess the answer was yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, so.
Well, I'm gonna let my hair air dry while Soraya dries her hair.
I'm waiting for it to air dry a little bit more too. I like it to be like a certain percent dry, but honestly, I'm about to go to sleep.
Oh, yeah, I feel it.
Yep,
well, y'all, of course, you'll see videos with our hair dry, or you know what, we'll do one like
come back.
We'll be back. So yeah, we'll be back after you drop. Just not now. But we'll be back. Of course, you're not gonna see this video until we come back. So I'm saying, we'll be back. That's all that matters.
That's all that matters.
All right. Well, let's go do something.
Take a nap. Let's go take a nap.
And she's back, like she never left.
Which gonna be fucking on you, Bob.
Yep, so this is like, what, a day later? Because, like, listen, it was late last night. Ended up having to, like, you know, go to sleep. Had to work. And so now this is after work. And actually, drying my hair fully. Still a little wet over here, but, you know, who's gonna, like, really see that part, right? It's not too wet, though, but, you know. Yeah, so yep, this is it. You gonna do a turn? You gonna do like you about to turn?
No.
So yeah, yep. So this is our results. And that's for me, what helps me, because my hair is thick more so than anything. So what helps me is that method to just apply a good amount of the gel, and y'all know what I use, Echo and As I Am. So after I do that, then just to like kind of separate some of it and just kind of go strand by strand or just piece by piece, it does help. So, but of course that's thanks to who? This person. So yep, that's it. Anything you want to say to, you know, our peeps before we go?
No.
Okay.
Health over length, and moisture is your friend, and I love you.
Love you guys. Thank you for watching another video. We got more to come with us together. Ain't that right? Yeah, that's right. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this. We'll catch y'all next time.
Bye.